For the last 8 years, this has been my packable down jacket that I have traveled with long term. Now, this is my packable down jacket that I travel with long term. And I think just by looking at the two of this, you will agree, this is the best choice. This is the JACK WOLFSKIN Pack and Go Series Windproof Down Jacket. And in this video, I'm gonna show you why this is my preferred jacket of choice. So obviously when you travel long-term or full-time, especially if you're going to be in multiple climates, it is very important to make sure that the contents of your luggage are as lightweight, packed down as small as possible, and ideally serve multiple purposes. And I'm pleased to say that the JACK WOLFSKIN Windproof Down Jacket does all three of these things. It's light, it's extremely comfortable. Having used a series of down jackets over the last 15 years of my travel career, I will say I am the most impressed with this one for a few different reasons. Not only, of course, does it pack down very small, but it also is windproof and water repellent. Very important because when down gets wet, it does not play well. Now, if you are choosing down products, it is important to make sure that that down is responsibly sourced because there are some very nefarious practices out there when it comes to down. JACK WOLFSKIN uses RDS-Certified down, and this is an important measure to look for when you're shopping for a down jacket. This is an international certification that is regularly checked upon in order to make sure that all the down they are using has been sourced responsibly. For example, it's not been live plucked from force-fed animals. I can't even begin to imagine what it would be to wear a coat that has been sourced that way. So I'm pleased to say that I can feel okay using this. And it's important because down is far and away the lightest, warmest substance you can use to put in a jacket. So it will pack down the smallest and it will also keep you the warmest and regulate your temperature. So down is an excellent tool to use in a jacket as long as it's responsibly sourced. Now, I use this jacket in temperatures that are below 5 degrees Celsius and above minus 10 degrees Celsius. That's just my general range that I use this jacket in. You could obviously underdress this jacket and wear it in even cooler temperatures as long as it's not too windy. I am really impressed with the degree to which this is windproof. But it's not a magical jacket. I mean, it's still pretty thin, which is why it packs down so lightly. The jacket has two side pockets that can be zipped quite easily. That's about it. This is a pretty no-frills jacket, which is why it's part of the Pack and Go series. There are also two pockets here on each side. They're quite deep, so they're not the easiest pockets to get into and out of, but it's where I keep the bag into which this jacket can be stored. I kind of wish that this jacket stuffed into its own pocket instead of having the bag, because if this bag gets lost, then it'll be a little more difficult to pack this coat down. That said, it can live in there pretty easily. So when it comes to traveling ultralight in multiple climates, I definitely recommend a packable down jacket. And my jacket of choice right now is the JACK WOLFSKIN RDS Certified Windproof Down Jacket. I'm Nora Dunn, I'm otherwise known as the Professional Hobo, and thank you for watching this video.